Hi, I'm Josie.
Hi, I'm Katie.
Don't say hi, I'm. Just say and I'm. Hi, I'm Josie.
And I'm Katie.
And we both attend Jackson Local Schools in the Massillon, Ohio-ish area. I am a freshman at the high school.
I'm a seventh grader at the middle school.
And this is our third video that we're making. And so it's explaining these wristbands. So we have one video explaining that, and then one video about an update. But our first order of them consisted of 300 wristbands, and our second order, which arrived yesterday afternoon, had 500 wristbands, and then we have an order of 700 that should be getting here somewhat soon. So we should be able to pass those out within the next few days, hopefully.
Yeah, we have to get rid of the 500 first.
Yeah.
That's a lot.
We just wanted to come and say, we know that we've said it before, but we wanted to come and say again that thank you so, so much for all the support. I don't even know what I was going to say. For all the support that we've received, both prayerfully and financially. We really have gotten a lot of positive feedback from students and parents alike. And just yesterday morning, I had to go to Cleveland. We had to leave the house at 5 in the morning, so I had to wake up pretty early. But we had to drive to Cleveland before school because a radio station, it was 95.5.
The Fish!
Yeah, that's their jingle, asked me to come in just for a little interview explaining the bracelets. And so we got about 5 minutes of airtime with Len and Sarah and myself talking. And we actually got a lot of exposure from that, which is really exciting because we have so many more people contacting us and saying,
we do?
Yeah. And saying, hey, this is really neat. How can I be a part of this? How can I help? I think that there's sort of an underlying Christian population. I know that before this, I didn't really know what I could do to help. I was sort of just sitting there hoping that something would come along. We're just so glad we're so thankful for all the support that we've received, and we're definitely excited to keep doing it and spread it out as far as we can. But right here, you can't see it right now, but you will soon. Yeah. We have something special, right? Oh yeah, and all of our social media links will be below. But anyways,
below.
All right, come on. There should be 700 in here. Yeah, I'll be really disappointed if it's not actually our order. But it should be. It came from the same shipping company that the ones yesterday came.
Yeah.
These actually weren't supposed to come until tomorrow. But
just like the ones yesterday, they weren't supposed to come until today.
But scissors.
Skizzers. That's what the cool kids are saying today.
The cool kids don't know how to. They don't know how to grammar.
Yeah. I guess we're cool then.
I'm not cool.
Yeah, I'm not either.
Whatever.
Let me tear it open at the same time too.
I don't need to be cool. I've got Jesus.
Yes. Jesus makes us cool.
Okay, I think there's a lot of people that are like expecting us to maintain a professional sort of thing in the videos, but when I'm with her, I can't help it. Like, really, my apologies, but sorry. I don't know, maybe they enjoy it. Hashtag hope helps shield.
Just like it is right there.
I don't need a marker. I need the scissors.
You need help,
there's 300 small and 400 large eating disorder. Because we found out.
This makes me so happy.
So that means that all three orders that we've had so far can, well, we started with 300. My handwriting is awful, I'm sorry.
Now we got I'll write it.
No. I'm holding the marker. We got 500.
Would be if you just
now we got 700. So that's a zero. And then a zero. And then
15. Because 3 plus 7 equals 10. And you're not on the
so that means.
Math.
That's how far we bought a total of 1,500 bracelets. So we will have social media below. You can. Here, these are going to go down there for now.
But our friends can't be on the ground. It's disrespectful.
Why?
Just put them on the ground.
Kitty, stop. Okay. But our social media links will be below.
Yes.
So will the email. If
it's more like your social media. Because I don't have a phone.
If you are interested in just contacting us or doing something like this in your own area, I just posted the thing on Facebook today with the website and a screenshot with like the order specifications, what exactly we ordered for these, all the details. Of course, you don't have to get the exact same ones as us.
His hair on.
Yeah. Of course, you don't. Shush. You don't have to get the exact same ones as we do. We're just.
Yes.
It's very exciting.
It is.
I know I don't look that excited right now, but I'm very happy.
You should like see the inside of me.
Okay, please stop.
I'm
please stop. Please
sense.
Stop.
Ow.
Okay, well, thank you everyone so much for your support. Thank you everyone so much for your
what was I supposed to say?
You weren't supposed to say anything. I was looking at you because you made a weird noise. I don't know. Will you please let me finish?
Sure.
Thank you, everyone, so much for your support and just for your servants' hearts and your wanting to have a part in this and just help spread hope and spread God's word. And we really are very lucky to have so many people supporting us. And you will be hearing from us again, so don't forget to check in. And. Bye.
We just have a funny moment.
What?
First.
No.
So back to the phone
no.
subject.
No. No. I'm ending.
Mom, let me have a phone.
Remember.